Oh, it's gonna be a wild one, Cole. Let's get down to it.
It's going to be hard to keep an eye on all action as things begin to get hectic in the ring.
Will these teams be able to adapt to the rules? Style points won't matter. The team coming in look hoping at it here.
One, two, and he gets two at a time.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Stomping. Ouch.
He fades the attack.
There he goes, right into the corner.
And now a series of stomps and kicks. Shuffling out of the ring. Ah, what a smack.
That was just insulting.
Stiff.
He's lost some of his weight.
Two at this point has got to say something.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Shoulders are down. Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
He gets set down to the floor. but effective.
Are we looking at it?
tonight.
But if he isn't careful tonight, he might end up in the jailhouse courtesy of the Big Boss Man.
And Boss Man will have no problem taking him by force. We're talking about one of the most callous and barbaric superstars around.
Yeah, strike to the back. Big Boss Man's shoulders down early.
He's on the ropes and wisely stops the count.
Ooh, well measured. Big Boss Man takes on every opponent with such malicious intent. It's got to be hard to overcome those odds when Big Boss Man is aiming for you.
It's definitely not easy, but it's not impossible. Sometimes that rage will backfire on him. Big Boss Man's like a bull seeing red, Cole. His opponent just has to be the matador.
For this next stretch. Yeah. Oh! Boom!
Two!
Hammer and sickle!
Three! Four! Yeah! Five!
We'll slide back in the ring now. Top rope, here we go!
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
And cheers.
Now the reversal by the Boss Man.
X-Pac has him dead to rights.
X-Pac
Betty. Here is your winner,
and he certainly proved himself a superstar on Raw for this one.
Absolutely, that's the kind of win that can catapult me to bigger and better.
Championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 204 pounds, the man of 1,000 holds, Dean Malenko. And introducing the champion from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 232 pounds, he is the WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, Ron Van Dam!
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Competitor tonight. You know, he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
He reverses it. What grace. Oh, and a reversal. He's returning fire. Oh, that's the elbow. Left by the turnbuckles.
I think we know what's coming next. Oh, man.
Turning the tables.
Oh, what a chop.
Fisherman suplex. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Going for a pin for the championship. And the champ only gets a count of one.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Saw that was coming.
DDT.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Right
in
the
head. Hard whip into the corner. Oh, what a drop kick.
Wow, springboard attack.
Countered it just in time. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Catches nothing but air. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Champ kick. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Controlling the pace of this one.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here. With a clothesline.
Float over.
Oh,
DDT.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Something's about to go either very wrong.
Uh-oh. Way too
high. Oh, boy. Who's stalking him? Watching for an opening.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Uh-oh. Stomping away in the corner.
No. You don't think.
What on earth is...
What are they trying to do?
I think we know exactly what.
Gonna take a trip.
Oh, the coast!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Great balance.
Oh, I had that well scouted. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Placed into the corner. Oh, stiff uppercut. And the champ looking worn out. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
That's it. That's it.
And that's it. The champion is defeated.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, the man of 1,000 holds.
Across the top rope.
Climbing forearm. Vicious right forearm. This match grinded him down a little. Getting him into the corner. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Tagging his partner in.
Stomping out.
What's Road Dogg thinking?
Power slam.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
And here we go. Tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Oh, right to the gut.
Here comes the pitch.
Oh my gosh, what a lariat.
Inflicting pain at will.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Kick! Oh. Connects on the kick. From the second rope. Enziguri.
The challenger eating up some damage. Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
And they failed to hit the move.
Scooped up, took the roll slam.
He's tagging out. Yeah. He deflects it right back.
Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. He's in for it now.
Now, DDT.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor. Headed to the top rope.
From the top.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three. A strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Stomp it away.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a leg drop combo?
Here's the pin.
Got to change something up. Technique.
Gets tagged in.
Nasty right hand, Enziguri on the floor. feeling it now.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Ooh. Eight.
Ooh. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
It's coming. Taken out from. He's in under the ropes.
Yeah, really just laying it in.
Situation, guys.
The title's in.
In off the tap. Up to the top rope now.
Ready to finish it off. We can have a new champion. Two count. Three. Got it. And the tag titles change hands here tonight.
Champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
WWE Universe, it is absolute truth. You never trust
and
the
his opponent from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
There is nothing but pure evil in the eyes of Jake the Snake Roberts.
A rare superstar who seeks no adoration, only fear.
You know, Jake the Snake Roberts, creator of one of the most devastating moves, the DDT. So sudden, so powerful, that maneuver has brought the Snake much success.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
catch him off guard with that attempt.
Are only going to get harder.
Look at him totally vibe the WWE Universe right now.
Punch. There he goes, right in the corner.
So many nasty right hands.
Now look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
This ascends to the top.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Taking flight.
Cactus on the receiving end.
Superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
Ooh, a bad knee. Ouch. He's rummaging for something.
A steel chair? Something we all know. A devastating weapon. And Cactus expected that.
What a hit from Jack. Leader on the rocks.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Double axe handle. Oof. Absolutely no telling what's tonight.
Needed a face.
Jarrett looking for the
delivers the butterfly DDT.
Is there any left in Roberts?
Makes the cover.
Two.
He kicked out at two.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Jake sidesteps it.
Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
Side.
and gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Introducing the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 231 pounds, Kurt Angle. And introducing the champion from New Jersey, weighing in at 262 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Diamond Dallas.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. This right here is a championship with a lot of prestige and short order.
And he said, "Did not get me the win."
gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
With the WWE Universe right now.
And he's able to counter.
The only turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
He continues to press forward.
It is all going his way right about now.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
How he pictured this fight.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Two.
Jumpers out. Champions out. Inadvertent shot hits the referee. The ref caught the brunt of that. You ready, Saxton? You might be the
I question every bit of that book. It looked to me like he had it.
The champ will stay champ.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He has poured blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion.
one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 262 pounds, Chris Benoit. And introducing the champion from Calgary, Canada, weighing in at 231 pounds, he is the WWE European Champion, Chris Jarrett Joe!
Remember, guys, this represents all of Europe. Championship. So dog snap so close, so quick. Enough already. Right in the mouth, relentless. Tagged with a punch.
Some problems here, guys.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
And out of the ring he goes. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Precarious position here. Electric chair in the face buster. Hooked up.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Counters. Waistlock.
The champ getting put to the test here. What's the best defense going into a submission match?
As with most sports, the best defense is a good offense. Having awareness of your opponent's limbs at all times and weakening them will also make their submissions less effective.
Oh, my!
Inflicting pain at will.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Applying a rigorous stretch. Body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God. Submit, fight again, live to fight another day.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Great reversal.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Double arm triangle connect.
The challenger eating up some damage.
To the floor now.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. And it's again.
Right on the mark.
Yeah.
Hooked up. DDT. Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape. Big clothesline! Oh, just in case the first unit didn't hurt, there's another.
Solid contact across the chest.
Multiple stops.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. Flaunting his skills now.
Just on display.
From the top!
Pearson.
He's entered a state of distress now.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Champion, Chris Benoit.
chapter, and this title's legacy begins here.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 297 pounds. And introducing the champion from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 302 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, Hunter.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. Someone can dream up to do to their opponent's knees, take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. Some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger.
Going for a pin for the championship.
One.
Kick out at one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Oh.
One, four. Right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. What grace. Fighting back with a counter. Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Close to over.
He takes control.
He's totally helpless.
Oh, what a counter.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
This matchup require
a different mindset. A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and
oh, new champ!
One.
And the champion avoids the two count. Still in it.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
He's one step ahead there.
Coming there.
atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
He's ejected from the ring.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Back to the match. Returning to the ring now.
Ooh,
he's positioning himself, closing in.
Can swing with or against you so fast.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.